Oh, you look so menacing, waving your claws at me. I admit, old Mr. Crab, you're a scary sight to see. Well, you can snap, snap, snap your claws as much as you please, 'cause it won't be long before you're one of these. You're gonna be crab dip, or crab cakes, or maybe simply boiled, or maybe crab meat ravigot, or crab sautéed in oil. I do admit crab fingers will not leave me flat, and you could be my favorite 'cause you're so fat. I see you crawling, but there ain't no sideways out of this. There's no escaping turning you into my favorite dish. Well, you can snap, snap, snap your claws as much as you please, 'cause it won't be long before you're one of these. Crab meat, stuffed mushrooms, lump crab meat in a bowl. Or maybe I'll whip up something like a crab meat casserole. You're gonna be picked and you're gonna be peeled and I ain't bluffing. Maybe I'll have trout with crab meat stuffing. Or maybe a gumbo is what I'll do. Now first, you got to make a roux. Heat a little oil and a little bit flour. That's the start of crab power. So Mr. Crab, stay in the bushel till it's time, while I gather my ingredients and get the pot all prime. Well, you can snap, snap, snap your claws as much as you please, 'cause it won't be long before you're one of these. Crab meat imperial or au gratin suits me fine. For my special crab and corn chowder, you better get in line. And on top of all these dishes that I'm pondering, I can put lump crab meat on anything. Yeah, I can put lump crab meat on anything. I can put lump crab meat on anything.